Take a tour of Tony Lovett's Facebook page, and it's clear how much he loves his daughter, Shelby.
A lot. A lot.
When his little girl grew up and headed off to college, she asked her dad for a feline favor.
My daughter called and said, "Hey, Dad, you will take the cat, won't you?" And you don't turn your daughter down on a request like that.
Despite his love for dogs and being allergic to cats, Tony opened his home and heart to this pretty Persian named Mina.
Adopting a cat didn't exactly fit into Tony's lifestyle. He used to be the sports announcer for the San Diego Sockers and traveled the country meeting famous athletes such as Billie Jean King, John McEnroe, and John Elway. Tony also produced hundreds of television and radio commercials.
Say goodbye to long download times and hello to faster speeds.
The strange thing about being a voiceover talent is for people in San Diego County, they may not recognize your face, but they know your voice.
Oh, there's no question about it. Over the years, anybody who's been in San Diego for the last 10 years or so has heard my voice on TV and radio commercials.
This Sunday, catch the Chargers live from the Murph.
Despite a long career, Tony suddenly became compelled.
This is Tony Lovett.
To use his voice in a different way.
Mina wound up growing on me, literally and figuratively, over the years.
After living for nearly 20 years, Mina succumbed to lymphoma.
I guess I was surprised at how emotionally devastated that I was.
After Mina's passing, Tony received a card from his longtime vet telling him that 5 trees had been planted and donated to the Arbor Day Foundation for Mina in Minnesota.
Oh, I was just completely blown away. I just thought it was a wonderful tribute. And at that very instant, seriously, Jeff, I just immediately had the idea for the book.
5 Trees for Mina. Tony's first book of any kind helps children and their parents deal with the loss of a pet. And to think that lesson to grow on, just like the trees for Mina, came from a dog guy.
I'm a cat person too. She converted me.
In the Zevely Zone, Jeff Zevely, News 8.